Scratch stopped me before I could finish my edits to the manuscript. The memory of my edits was already fading. Terrible things would happen if the manuscript came true. Scratch was there, at Parliament Tower, undoing my work. He could use the story to escape. He could go after Alice. Zane had said we worked on Return together. That was a lie. Scratch wrote Return. I would pay Zane another visit. He had guided me to two murder sites. I needed a new one to get back to Parliament Tower. A new draft of initiation.
I was like, why is there water? Oh, he's looking a little bit more disheveled.
I don't have time for this, so let's get it over with. Tell me, was this all fake? A show?
No one said otherwise, Mr. Wake. It was to indulge you, but we can stop pretending now.
Masks come off.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I don't even think you know who's under your mask, but you know how to make things difficult for yourself. All these rules, endless, convoluted loops you insist on going through. You are so lucky, you know. There are so many people helping you. Armies of people. Myself. Your wife.
Alice. I need to get to her. She's in danger.
She is. Because of you. And so is someone important to me, someone you pulled into this. You keep opening doors, peeking in, reaching through to get what you want, and that puts you in my path.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have to go now.
Maybe you will make it through this time. This has gone on long enough. This and our Night Springs, it was a nice distraction.
It's time someone gave me a straight answer here.
The next time we meet, the circumstances will be very different. And you would do well to return the favor by playing your part. Or stay out of my way, Mr. Wake.
Whatever you say.
Door, Zane, the masks were finally coming off. Was it a sign I was closer to escaping? I had no time to waste.
Wake. is the light at the end of the...
Jumalauta, that held you close, Tom. Hey, mutta go on, watch at the granny in the snow. When the panic is biggest, the help is also near.
Dor didn't seem happy to see me this time.
Fearing the master is the root of wisdom. But don't let the game get you down. He's playing his role. Maybe put him in your films, Tom. Like you have put me. Sehän olisikin.
What films?
I'm a fan of your masterworks. There is Tom the Poet, my favorite. And Yö den Yö is the most famous one, of course. And is it true what I hear? That it's coming back to cinemas soon? Is there a bottom to this rumor?
I need to get back to my apartment. Can you help me?
Well, plan is half done. You asked me to make sure you won't forget the... Mikä se valokuva oli? The light pictures. The photos you artist wife took. They are waiting in the shoebox in the basement. What you leave behind, you find in front of you.
Okay. Thanks, Adi.
He keeps calling me Tom. Does he just think I'm Tom? Because he seems pretty, like, almost omnipotent. Because he's, like, coming into the dark place, no trouble. He's going around the FBC, no trouble.
Find Alice's photos in a shoebox. These were Alice's photos. I recognized the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. They were important, even if I didn't know what to do with them yet.